It's over.
Drop your weapon. Now!
A demon attacked me. What was I supposed to do?
You don't need to fight.
Are you saying it won't happen again?
You're right.
I'm always right.
You don't need a staff, but you should have one. I cannot protect you. I should remember you did not attempt to run.
I didn't seem to get hit, so.
Take these potions. Maker knows what we will face.
Oh, she won't let me play then. Okay, I need her. Is there a chest in the back?
Where are all your soldiers?
At the forward camp, or fighting. We are on our own for now.
How do I loot this? Last click doesn't work. Oh, it's F. I'm not sure if this is actually better than the one I have. Well, kinda needed that. Okay. Upgrades. Ah, not gonna get too much into that. Oh, what the fuck? What is this? What's it? Oh, shit. Well, there they were. Help! Maybe I can kill him. Dead. See something down there? Loot. 44 gold, alright. Live with that. Oh, I can actually jump. Oh, I paused the time. What the fuck is that? Is it dead? Oh, I dropped loot all the way down there. Fuck. Three more racks. That guy got fucked. So far it's pretty easy. Go up there, or also go down here. Let's go down here first. Is that water? No, it's ice. Alright, something down there. Why is this path music still playing? Is there anyone still alive?
We're getting close to the rift. You can hear the fighting.
Actually, I can't. Just say.
Who's fighting?
Probably the Templar. Can I actually go and stop the fire? Oh shit, I lost a trip with that. Shock is very good fire. Shit, the game just freeze.
Quickly! Before!
Oh my god, thanks.
What did you do? I did nothing. The credit is yours.
You mean this?
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand. I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
Meaning it could also close the breach itself?
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
Good to know. Here I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever. Varric Tethrys, rogue, storyteller, and occasionally on the tag along.
Are you with the Chantry, or... Was that a serious question?
Technically, I'm a prisoner, just like you.
I brought you here to tell your story to the Divine. Clearly, that is no longer necessary.
Yes, here I am. Lucky for you, considering current events.
Now, nice crossbow.
That's a nice crossbow you have there.
Ah, isn't she? Bianca and I have been through a lot together.
You named your crossbow Bianca.
Of course. And she'll be great company in the valley.
Absolutely not. Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeker? Your soldiers aren't in control anymore. You need me.
Ugh.
My name is Solas, if there are to be introductions. I am pleased to see you still live.
He means I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
You seem to know a great deal about it all.
Unlike you, Solas is an apostate.
Technically, all mages are now apostates, Cassandra. My travels have allowed me to learn much of the Fade. Far beyond the experience of any Circle mage, I came to offer whatever help I can give with the Breach. If it is not closed, we are all doomed, regardless of origin.
I had less choice in volunteering to help.
Cassandra, you should know. The magic involved here is unlike any I've seen. Your prisoner is a mage, but I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood. We must get to the forward camp quickly.
Well, Bianca's excited.
Oh, fuck that guy. Which forward camp? Where did
this
go?
Way, down the bank.
No.
The road ahead is blocked.
We must move quickly.
Okay. There's nothing else here, so. And oh my god, every fucking cutscene. Game life, actually. I'll just freeze this. Oh, I can control her. Awesome. That's good. Okay. What can this guy do? What is this?
Demons ahead.
Glad you brought me now, Seeker.